is Chevro. What caught my eyes is Chevro, and it looks very Indian, but you have these African colors.
Yes, we're from East Africa, and this is a family recipe from East Africa. This is what we grew up with, my husband and I, and we have now evolved the recipe to take it from a favorite family snack to hopefully a favorite American snack.
What is Chevro made of?
We have just released
puffed rice coated with turmeric, and then we have raisins, almonds, cashews, roasted peanuts, spicy green peas, and chickpeas.
So how did it start?
My son went to college, and this was a very popular item amongst his friends as a snack. And so we got some feedback from his college roommates as well as friends and family. And what they wanted to see from the original recipe was less oil, less sugar, less salt, and gluten-free. And so that's what we did. And so we have now been trying to establish this. We're based in Seattle, Washington. And just about a month ago, we created the little package and are hoping to use the Fancy Food Show to launch our Spicy Global Trail Mix.